All hail King Luke.
Hail King Luke.
All hail Queen Sophia.
Hail Queen Sophia.
Hello, my royal subjects. As you may have heard, I am looking for someone to take over the throne of the Guerrero people. Queen Sophia and I have decided we're proud to go to the person who shows the true chivalry.
For those who do not know, chivalry is the honorable way to behave. We are looking for someone who displays the true qualities of kings. Someone who is smart, strong, brave, honest, and a little sense of humor doesn't hurt either. The one who possesses all these qualities will be the one who can pull the sword of wisdom.
Not be just anyone. They have to be the bravest, smartest, strongest, most honest, funniest.
All right. I think they get it. We shall have a series of competitions where you, the subjects of the norm, will get to vote on who will have a chance to pull the sword from the stone. Jester, please explain the sword from the stone.
Yes, my lady. This sword is magical, and the only one who is able to pull it can pull it from the stone. Knights, storytellers, and magicians from far and wide will come and try to pull a sword from the stone, but not even the strongest of them can accomplish the task unless it is their destiny.
I do proclaim, whoso lifts the sword from the stone is the rightwise king born of all the Gwendol kingdom.
Wow, you're really getting into this sword point thing, aren't you?
Your Highness, in honor of your early retirement, these competitions about to take place. How about a song to kick off the festivities?
That is a lovely idea. My favorite song for this time of year is Summa Sacramento.
All right, I'll sing to you. I know how much you love my voice.
But Your Highness, we have about some of the best singers in the kingdom to sing for you.
Yes, but the sassy lady sang.